King of Demons by Calvin Clifford. It was Halloween night, and it was my first Halloween without my parents. I was so excited. Last Halloween, I received two gigantic bags of candy that lasted almost all year. I began getting my demon costume on, and I sped out the door. When I was at the fifth house, I seen a red portal with red horns on top. And that's when I noticed I was walking toward the red portal. Before I knew it, I poked my head through the portal. What I saw was horrifying. There was a fire chamber filled with screams. I stopped and screamed, "What is this place?" There were other people who looked like my demon costume, red and orange with flames for a head and real sharp horns. I was even more horrified when one of them was coming toward me. When the death demon approached me, it unexpectedly bowed down to me and said, "Master, you have returned from Earth." When the other demons heard, when they heard this, they repeated what the first demon did, and they bowed down and greeted me as Master.